Hey guys.
Today is basically my graduation day. I'm currently driving. Well, not right now. I'm not driving. Currently parked. I just got back from brunch with a few of my friends. We decided to kind of kick off the day with a little breakfast for graduating because we are all graduating today. I can't believe I'm saying that, and I'm saying it a ton of times because it still has not hit me. I am shaking. I am nervous. I'm also really hyper, if you can't tell. Oh my god. I'm gonna be on my way home soon in a little bit, but I just wanted to kind of start off this vlog. I didn't really vlog at all this morning or at breakfast because I was kind of in a rush today, so yeah, you know me. But I don't really have much makeup on, but I'm gonna take you guys through the day with getting ready. I asked you guys on my Instagram some high school related questions, so there's gonna be like a high school kind of Q&A in this video as well. Yeah, just decided to kick off the video right now, and I will see you guys once I get home. It's currently 2 o'clock and I need to be at my school at 5:30 because the ceremony starts at 7 p.m. But I basically need to get ready with my dress and put on some more makeup because as you can see, I'm kind of not wearing much. So I kind of want to put on like foundation, bronzer and all that stuff like that. I'm still going to keep it really natural and I'm also going to leave my hair really natural as well. I don't know. I don't want to look drastically different because when I look back on these pictures, I kind of just want to look like myself with how I looked like at that time, kind of casually. I don't know, just my preference. But let me show you guys the dresses. Here's the gown and cap. It's definitely red. I'm literally gonna look like Sharpay in High School Musical. Our gowns are just like theirs. It's kind of funny. And then my dresses or possible options for dresses is right here. I don't have any shoe options, but I will later decide that when I pick a dress, obviously. They're all from Princess Polly, by the way, but I have this one. It's like a little bodycon mini dress. And then I also have this little mini dress. And then I have this one, which I'm most likely not gonna wear because I don't know, I really want it to be like a white classy dress, and this one is a little too much with the red on red with my gown. I'm also unsure with what shoes I want to wear because we're actually graduating on the field. I guess I'll get ready with my makeup and stuff like that. This is a cute dress. And then I also need to figure out shoes because I'll be on the turf field of my school, so I kind of want to pick shoes that go along with that. Wait, should we try on the hat? I can't get over how weird this is. I think I adjusted the hat a little bit better. I don't know. I'm probably gonna bobby pin it and make it look better. I'm also gonna get to getting the rest of my makeup on and then answering some of your guys' questions. I asked you guys on Instagram. I think I already explained this, but you guys asked some really interrogating questions. But I think I'm gonna just answer a few of them and stuff like that just to kind of give you guys some advice and to share some of my experiences. Who knows? Okay, so I kind of took off my makeup except for my mascara. I'm gonna open up the Instagram thing that you guys asked questions on. Okay, someone literally said, are you nervous to start high school? No, I'm graduating. I don't know why, but a lot of guys think I'm so young. I don't know. I take it as a compliment though every time someone says I look like a middle schooler. I would rather have that than I look old for my age, but it's so funny how you guys think I'm so young. Someone said, what was the hardest grade for you? Actually, a lot of people asked me this question and it was definitely sophomore year. I had a really kind of depressing episode during that year, so it was harder for me to like obviously focus on my schoolwork and my studies and stuff like that. Class-wise, I think it was my senior year. It was all online, and I'll get more into detail with that because I did see some other questions regarding to online school. Someone said, what is freshman year like? I had actually a really good freshman year. It was not really focused on school. Like if I look back on freshman year, I just think of the whole high school kind of craze and stuff like that because I was so new to everything. It was all really about friends and just it being really different than middle school. So it's more of like the party fun phase, whereas like that whole like annoying freshman year energy. But I definitely think I was one of those really, really annoying freshmen. That's because I looked at everything as like super fun and just new. A lot of people also asked how I managed YouTube and schoolwork, and to be honest, I didn't. It was really, really hard for me too. I did start my YouTube channel junior year of high school when the COVID thing kind of started in March. That year got cut off and we didn't really do school. It was a long extended summer, so that's when I started my channel up, but I did realize that it was hard to balance YouTube during senior year, and that's why I would miss uploads all the time. I mean, I obviously chose to focus on my grades more, but it was very, very hard to manage. And I know some people also did it prior to COVID, like in school person and YouTube. And I think honestly, if COVID didn't happen, I probably would have never started my channel because I was really scared of what people would think of me in school. I also knew I could not manage it no matter what. Obviously, it was hard for me to manage, but if I was doing in-person learning, my God, I know I would not be able to manage it even more. Someone says, will you go to college? P.S. Love your videos and you deserve everything. Thank you. And yes, I am going to college. My plan is to go to my local community college and then major in business and marketing. And I think I want to move to San Diego at some point. I've been thinking about it. I just don't know when. I'm pretty confident in going to community college for the first semester and possibly for the second semester, which would make me complete a whole year there first. I'm not ready to kind of move out. I'm pretty comfortable where I am, but I would love to go out there and take school out there. I think it would be a really cool opportunity. And I do have family that lives out there as well, so I can stay with them. Someone says, how to not procrastinate during high school and be organized. To be honest, I'm a really big procrastinator. Everyone knows this about me, but I am also a very organized person. So I would highly recommend you get a planner. I would live by my planner every single day. It was the thing that kept me in touch with everything that was going on. I would also make to-do lists with every single day of what homework I would need to do for every day. I think that's also a really good idea. Someone says, how much pressure did you go through to do drugs, drink, and vape? I did go through a little bit of some pressure with it, but not much because I didn't really hang around people who did it. And I think that also makes a big difference. Like hanging out around people who do it will obviously try to influence you a little bit more than people who don't do it. I've never done that stuff and I'm not gonna judge you if you have. It's just really not my thing. I never had the interest in trying it. Someone says, what kind of sports did you do or did you do any sports? Yes, I did track in my freshman year. I did track all throughout middle school and then I joined my high school track team. I was a sprinter. I did like the 100 and 200 meter dash. I didn't really like it, so that's why I didn't continue it sophomore year and everything like that. Even though I loved it during middle school, it was just a lot different doing high school track and doing high school team meets and stuff like that. Didn't even have the interest to join back in a club after that, so I just kind of stopped. I'm more comfortable with that now. Someone says, what does it feel like to graduate? Was it what you dreamed of or like a normal day? So far, no. I have been so nervous this whole entire day and I cannot stop shaking and thinking about it. Technically haven't graduated yet, but obviously throughout this day, it does not feel like a normal day. Someone says, was finding your group hard? Honestly, I don't think it was because I was very blessed to go through middle school with the same group of people. And then I obviously went through high school with them as well. So I didn't really focus on making too many friends because I already had that group of people. But honestly, one thing I wish I'd done differently, because there's also other questions I've seen of what do you regret doing in high school, and I think I regret not putting myself out there more, because I was a very, very introverted kind of person until I would hang out with my friends. And that's where I feel like I went wrong, with not like spreading myself out a little bit more and being more confident in myself, because I was so insecure with who I was and didn't try to like reach out to many people until senior year. And you know why? It's because of my YouTube channel. It really helped out with my confidence, but obviously it doesn't matter now because of online school. Someone says, what was the most challenging class in high school? This is an easy one. It was my government dual enrollment class in senior year. I struggled so much with that class and I got the lowest grade ever on my last quarter. It was a really hard class, but thankfully I barely passed by one grade and I am getting the college credits for that. My friend Lucas says, how are you? Definitely a little nervous right now and stressed out with what's going on. I would say I'm actually pretty good. I feel like I'm very comfortable with where I am right now, so I feel like I would say good. Also, another person I know, Minal, she says, what would you say the best way to make friends if you're more introverted towards people your age? I'm starting high school at a different school than all my other friends and I really need help. This is a tough one and I can actually relate to you because I did move 4 times, I think. 4 or 5 times throughout my elementary school years. It's very hard because everyone already has their cliques. I think a really good thing about your situation is that you're starting high school, so you'll be going into freshman year. You're not gonna be the only new kid because you're not going in mid-year. You're going in your first year and everyone else is doing their first year in high school as well. I would take the time to really involve yourself in like clubs, maybe a sport. When I did my sport in freshman year, track, it really helped me reach out to more peers and friends. So I'd highly recommend you pick up a sport and then also do clubs, and then also make some small talk with people in your class. With just having classmate peers, you never know where that friendship could lead you in another year or so. I've had peers and then I reach out to them to like try to get closer with them, and it's just nice having like a little friendship, you know what I mean? You don't need to be super close with them, but I feel like that also helps too, just by knowing people. Someone says, what should I do for teachers to like me? Which I think is actually a really good question, and I would just say be yourself. I feel like teachers can really see through people when it comes to like being fake and everything, because I mean, think about it, they're
job is to be around kids and high schoolers, so I'm sure they pick up a pattern. Use your manners and then ask questions. I know it's really hard. I never was the person to really raise my hand in class, but trust me, if you engage in their class and show that you care about their class, I'm sure they would bound to like you more. But don't do it just because you want good grades. I know they'll probably see through that, so make sure you genuinely want to like them. Someone says first kiss. I had my first kiss in middle school, not high school. Yeah. Someone says, how do you deal with all those boy dramas? I didn't have much boy dramas. I only dated 3 people throughout high school, but I mean, I definitely had breakup kind of drama. I would say focus on yourself. Don't let any of these guys get in the way of your grades, your success, your friendships, and things that you care about. It's very, very rare that you would end up marrying the person you date in high school, and everyone's just experimenting with each other with what type of personalities they click with more, so it's not the end of the world. Just focus on yourself. I would really say that. Someone says, do you struggle with hate from your channel, like people bullying you about it? So far, no. And that's because I did online school. I feel like if I did in-person school, yes. I know some people think it's weird, but once again, I don't have to put up with like in-person verbal stuff. I mean, people can talk about it as much as they want, but personally to me, I don't get much hate about it. But honestly, if you are a YouTuber in your school and you're getting bullied for it, just do what you love. Because if you truly like doing it, why are you gonna let all these other people talk crap about you and stop what you're doing just because they have a problem with it? Everyone's gonna have a problem with what you do. Like, say if you like this sport so much and some people don't want you on the team, you know what I mean? Like, if you like it so much and you wanna like pursue that dream of yours, I would say do it. And think about it, I'm graduating today, I'm probably not gonna see most of my class ever again, which saddens me, but at the same time, it's like, it's nice if you have drama with some people. So don't let it like get to your head so much and like stop you from doing what you love. And then they get the satisfaction that they crushed your dreams like that. Do you want them to feel that way? That they got to like crush your dreams because they thought it was stupid? No, like do it because you enjoy it. I feel like everyone's clicking off the video right now because of this Q&A. I feel like it's kind of boring. I don't know. Let me know if you guys like these talking videos. I'm pretty sure a lot of people don't and probably prefer the more interesting stuff. This is a really good question. Someone asks, do you like online school or in-person school better? With most of my years going through in-person school, it was definitely a big switch up to do online school for a year and a half. But personally, I would actually say online school. I know it's not for everyone. A lot of people struggle through online school. But for me, I feel like it was really fun. I could go run to the grocery store or go to a coffee shop and study in between classes. I could film a video during my study hall or something like that. It was definitely a lot more flexible within my time. It felt more like college to me, where it's like my classes were built into my life, whereas like it wasn't this long school day that was taking over my life, if that makes sense. The only thing I really do miss about in-person schooling is the social aspect of it, because with online school you do not get that. Can you tell us something you wish someone else would have told you about high school? I've been seeing a lot of these questions where it's like high school related advice and something you wish someone else would have told you about high school. If I could have given advice to my younger self, and with freshman year, kind of combining the questions here, it would be to focus on individual friendships a lot more. I was in a group of people with this big group mentality, and I feel like it got really, really toxic. I wish I could tell myself that it's really, really important to focus on individual relationships. If you are in high school or going into high school with a bigger group of friends, I would say try taking out one friend out to lunch. It may be a little awkward, but I tried doing this. You get to develop this individual friendship, and if everyone goes their own separate ways, at least you have like an individual friendship. You're essentially creating relationships with every single one of these people. You don't look at it as just like this group. Like, you're looking at it as like, no, these are my friends so-and-so, so-and-so, so-and-so. And I just wish I could have told myself earlier in freshman year about that. Definitely realizing it now, but senior year, once again, it's kind of too late at this point, sadly. I tried the senior year, but at the same time, it's just not the same as going into freshman year with that new mindset. So I just kind of wish I would have told myself that. Okay, I just screenshotted all the questions and took down that poll for my story because I need to go to my school in an hour, and I still need to figure out what heels I'm wearing. Ooh, I forgot to spray my face with my setting powder. I'll do that real quick. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that little Q&A section. I'm gonna need a lot of this. I'm gonna be outside. Don't really do much Q&A stuff on my channel, so I kind of want to do more of it. So let me know if you guys want to see like another Q&A. I'm basically all ready, and I'm gonna be heading out soon, which is so crazy to me. I'm gonna be giving my camera to my family. Hopefully they get some footage. I don't know if they will, but if they don't, it's okay. Also, look how I pinned my cap. I followed a TikTok tutorial and I think it actually turned out pretty good. Honestly, I think it looks so much cuter than how I had it on beforehand. But yeah, I will be in the car with my mom soon.
I'm going to open up a nice gift that my mom gave me. Yeah, she gave me a nice little Tiffany thing. And if you guys don't know, I wear this necklace all the time, this little bean one, and it's actually from my 16th birthday that my mom gave me. So
something a little.
Yeah, oh yeah, my earrings. The second one's in my second hole here.
Aww.
Right, I'll focus it.
It's the Tiffany heart.
Should I put it on now?
I think the only thing they had left was the Tiffany ring. I mean, was the bean ring, and they didn't have it in gold. They only had it in rose gold or silver. They don't even make it in yellow gold. And the other one is the bean bracelet. It's very underwhelming. You know, it's just this chain that has a bean on it. Even the guy said he didn't like it when he works there. He said that the heart would be something she would like no matter how old she is.
The bean in the heart.
Is the bean in the heart?
Hello.
You're welcome.
I don't think this is gonna stay.
Why is it taking so long to zoom in?
Say hi.
Hi. Mom.
We are here together. You did it.
Caitlin. She's smiling because she knows I'm filming her.
Caitlin Amelia DeWitt.
You was talking about me.
Yay!
Milk carton black and white face. Smile bacon for the picture.
Show me.
She graduated. How do you feel, Mom?
Oh my god.
Amel.
I literally got that on film.
Congratulations, class of 21.
So my sweet family was watching the live stream of my graduation all the way in Pennsylvania. This is quite literally the cutest thing ever. The cake literally says, congratulations, Kate. They're so sweet. And then also my mom was showing me a bunch of Facebook posts. My cousin Casey, if you're watching this, I know you watch my videos, or at least some of them. She also wrote me a really nice letter, and I saw that post that your mom posted, and I saw so many posts. It was quite rushed because my mom was showing me right when I got out of the stadium. That's kind of how my day went, and I'm already in my pajamas because I am so exhausted. I don't know how long this video is gonna be because apparently my sister took footage, which is why I'm also recording on my old camera right now, because she actually has my other camera. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's crazy to me that I've literally graduated from high school. I wish everyone the best who I've went to high school with if they're watching this video and have gotten to this point. I know I'm gonna look back on this video for the rest of my life, so I hope I did it right. Subscribe to my channel if you want to. I would really, really appreciate it, and I'll see you guys all in my next video. I am extremely tired. Also, comment down below this emoji, the graduation little emoji, if you made it this far. I'm really curious. I like doing that in my comments. Anyways, good night. It's like 2 a.m. Bye.